Hey y'all, this is Washington Granson from my story, The Disorganized Alphabet. He's a boxer and a perfectionist. Washington can be very demanding and easily aggravated, but he'll never let his true emotions show. He's seen as cold and annoyed easily, but maybe he just needs a hug, you know?